After 5 rounds of action, we go to the judges' scorecards. And the totals are 50-43, 50-45, and 50-45, all for the winner by unanimous decision. Your newest millionaire and the 2019 PFL Women's Lightweight Division Champion of the World, Kayla Harrison!
Ladies and gentlemen, the belt presented by Heavyweight Champion of the World, Mike Tyson. And the $1 million check presented by PFL CEO Pete Murray. Kayla, great fight. Amazing job. The double legs were spectacular. Was that the game plan going in?
Yeah, you know, be smart, pick my shots, be patient on my feet. We know Larissa's tough. We know she's really good pretty much everywhere, but I'm better at grappling, I would say. And just had to watch out for that big right hand, which she caught me a couple of times. I broke my ankle or something in the second round, so that was a little bit of a setback, but
you want to say something to your mom?
Mama, I love you! We're millionaires!
Ladies and gentlemen, the lightweight champion of the world for the first time in mixed martial arts, Kayla Harrison.